3%. And furthermore, also in addition to continue, the current number is $3.60. For every dollar that goes into NASA, you get $3.60 back.
That's pretty good.
That's really good.
It's very good. Because some people will argue that highways are slightly larger, but highways in general do not lead to innovation like space exploration does.
And it's something for the future.
It's about the future. Innovation is what's going to drive the economy. So anyway, you guys will pretty soon